Dohalim, care if I hang out for a while? Another fine day for journeying, huh?
Tell me, do you ever find yourself tiring of the vagabond existence?
It's better than being enslaved, that's for sure. I get to pick my own destination, for starters. You don't get those luxuries as a slave.
Shackle a man's feet, and you put a clamp on his heart as well.
Then there was the food. Gross slop that left you in a permanent state of hunger. Ugh, you wouldn't believe the things I ate to keep from starving. What about you? This must all sound pretty alien to someone who used to be a lord.
Is that a hint of interest in my past I detect?
I guess that's one way to put it.
Well, certainly starvation was never a concern I had to contend with. The day-to-day grind was largely taken care of for me. I even had help getting in and out of clothes. All that was required of me was standing still while looking solemn.
That's quite the downgrade you've made. It's a wonder you don't sound more bitter.
This might surprise you, but I actually don't find our current situation all that disagreeable. My own hardships paled in comparison to yours, granted. But life as a lord came laden with its own restrictions. Forgive me. Such complaints must sound like feeble extravagances to a Danon.
True, Renan opulence doesn't feature high on my sympathy list. Then again, yours isn't exactly a normal case.
I suppose it's not. Sometimes, I can't help but wonder how much easier life would have been without the trappings of nobility.
You really mean that?
Pay me no heed. Not but the ramblings of a privileged eccentric. Whatever my past, it has led to my being here. That is all the reality I need concern myself with.